Average reinforced concrete columns under axial and cyclic loading. Rubber washed is a highly flexible material that undergoes most environmental conditions. Rubber concrete, a new concrete that is made from rubber tire rams instead of aggregate. The experimental study presented in this research was conducted to understand the performance of rubberized reinforced concrete columns under axial loading, and the numerical analysis is the conduct of rubberized reinforced concrete columns under cyclic loads. Two groups of column specimens was used. The first group of six circular columns made a reinforced concrete were 250 mm in diameter and 1500 mm and 1800 mm in height, respectively. In the second group, six square column sections with the same width and height were designed. For this study, three different mix of concrete M1, M2, and M3 were selected according to replacement of volume of fine aggregate by varying percent of crumb rubber, 0%, 10%, and 15%, respectively. A reference point at the top of the column were used to apply the constant vertical load following the application of axial load in the first stage. A horizontal displacement was applied via reference point attached on the column head at the part displacement control technique in the second stage. Experimental result. Mechanical properties of crumb rubber concrete reduced as the crumb rubber content increased. The rubberized reinforced concrete column was 10% and 15% crumb rubber showed a lower load capacity compared to reinforced concrete column without crumb rubber. Numerical results. The lateral displacement was improved for rubberized reinforced concrete columns with 10% and 50% displacement of fine aggregate compared to column without crumb rubber. The rubberized reinforced concrete column showed a more ductile reaction than the traditional reinforced concrete column.